In today's video, I go to a country concert for Chris Young. It was so much fun, and I even got to meet the opener, Mackenzie Carpenter. She was so nice, and she signed my shirt. Enjoy.
Hey, guys. So, we're going to a Chris Young concert. I'm out of breath from walking and then running up the stairs. After being out in the heat, walking home, or walking to school from my... from... What was I saying? Walking from school to my mom's car and then coming home and then walking more. This is your daily reminder to drink water. If you haven't drinking any water today, go to the sink, go to the fridge, go get a water bottle, whatever, and drink some water. This is my seventh concert. I've been to seven concerts and I'm 15. Or I've been to six. This is my seventh. Carly Rae Jepsen, Brooks and Dunn, Brantley Gilbert, John Party, Olivia Rodrigo, Jason Aldean, and Chris Young. I'll see you guys in a little bit when I'm ready to get ready. Okay, this is the dress I'm gonna be wearing. I'm gonna make a TikTok transition. I think I'm gonna do the one where you go spots off and then you spin and then you're like in your outfit. Oh. And I didn't tell you who I'm going with. My stepdad, my mom, my friend Avea, and her mom, Deanna. Another reminder to drink water. Okay, now I'm gonna do my skincare and my makeup. I actually don't know how much skincare I'm doing now. By the way, it's Thursday, September 12th. Tomorrow's Friday. I just cannot wait to be done with school for this week. All I'm using is my Glow Recipe, like, tiny baby moisturizer. My mom said be ready by 4:30 and the gates don't open until 6:30. She said we're eating, but Larry's at work till 5, so what? My classes are really easy. I have all 100s right now, but it would change soon. Guys, why does my face get so freaking sticky when I do skincare? Let's do my makeup. CoverGirl foundation. Ah. It fell out. Should I do eyeshadow since I never do eyeshadow? My mom's obsessed with eyeshadow. What? Yeah.
I was just seeing where you wanted to get something to eat from.
Culver's.
Culver's?
Culver's. Okay. Do I need to be fully ready?
Yeah. We're going to go eat and then we're going to go
eat. Okay.
So I'm fully ready.
I'm getting ready. I just...
Funny how I just mentioned her and then she knocks on my door.
This is too big for eyeshadow, right? I haven't done it in so long. That actually looks good. Remember that video that we did last year? That was so funny. I said, she does crazy eyeshadow. This is my sparkly eyeshadow, my shimmer. Okay, there's my eyeshadow. I don't really know how to do it on my bottom lashes because then it makes them look weird and makes them look all separated by themselves. Concealer. And I have a scar right here. Comment down below if you want the story time. I don't think I've ever said on my YouTube channel how I had that, but I've had this since I was 4. Long time, but I like it. I don't even notice it. You probably haven't even noticed it until now. Till now that I know that I told you about it. I'm supposed to be ready by 4:30. Low-key eyeshadow actually looks pretty. Comment down below if you use eyeshadow. Whoop-dee-doo, I put on concealer and they're still red. Thank you guys for 200 subscribers. Now my next goal is gonna be 300. I'm really trying to get to 1,000 as fast as I can so I can like start earning money and just have like bigger fan base. I'm getting ready still. Okay. I wonder how many people from my school watch my YouTube channel. Because I used to like promote my YouTube channel on my Snap stories, so like I feel like a lot of people saw my channel. Might be kind of weird if they don't know me, but like I post my personality on my Snap story, like they probably know me from there. Like they just see me in the halls, but then they see my Snap story. Ugh. I'll just see you guys when I'm ready because I need to focus. Also, me literally 1 minute later is already ready, so I need to go make my TikTok transition and then we're gonna leave and get Culver's for dinner.
Culver's getting dinner, but we don't have any dinner at the table.
Nope, not yet.
Yeah.
think we're leaving pretty soon. I just got done eating dinner. I'm really full. And we ran into Deanna and Avea. Like, they were both going to Culver's, and my friends and her mom were also going to Culver's.
So that was a lot of people.
Can you put in earrings too? See you guys later.
Drained or four?
I got our seats, and then I got a water and Mike and Ike's smile. Technical issue, and then he fixed it. So he's back.
I'm down here on my knees. It's the last place that. Thank you.
since you guys have been just probably the most amazing Thursday night crowd I've ever played in front of. I've been doing this for a long ass time. You guys are absolutely incredible. Thank you very, very much. When I got to this previous song, now since I played that one, I was like, how in the heck do I get out of that? Well, I haven't said anything about my band and crew. Y'all give it up for my band and crew. These guys make this happen. And this guy especially, I went to college with this guy. Everybody say hi, Seth. Understand. I love y'all. Thank you so much for tonight.
Guys, I never actually got to film an outro. Anyways, thanks for watching. I know it's dark. Yeah, it's really fun. I don't know if you know this about me, but I'm not like the biggest country fan, but like, it's actually fun. Like, I think I might like it. I don't know. Anyways, thanks for watching. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe, hit the bell for notifications. Peace out.